surprise, there's a goat bush.
But I think there's a little surprise in here too.
What?
Previously on my channel.
Oh my God. Was that a gorilla? Was that a monkey?
Okay guys, so like I said, today's vlog is at the vanity, but first things first, we gotta light the candles because smells are important.
She from a small town and she came in looking for a change. Said she wanted chill. Small town girl and she wanna be an actress.
Good morning, Costellers. Wow, I really miss you, but
check that chest. Check those chest particles.
Chest particles. Yes, I'm here with Courtney and Slay God this morning. If you guys haven't already seen, here they are. I think they're called boobs.
No, but if you're flat chested, it's chest particles. Just chest.
Oh my God, that's the best thing I've ever heard. So Shannon has chest particles.
Thank you.
Chest particles. Okay. First of all, I want to start off by saying I finished my very first song. It's kind of like poppy, kind of dope. I can't tell you what it's called
it's
yet.
It's fire. It's so good.
It's good. It's gonna be a good one. And speaking of that, we're going on tour in 2 weeks.
2 freaking weeks. 2 weeks. 2 weeks. Wow.
But aside from tour and aside from the song, guys, I was in New York with Jake last week. I did a lot of moves, but I had to do them off the vlog because I can't tell you what they are yet because they're top secret, but they're coming very soon in the summer. Let's roll these New York clips in 3, 2. This morning I woke up in New York. Jerrica is taking New York for a couple days. Why do I always talk with my hands? Why am I crouching like a little tiger? Ooh. I am here for a bunch of meetings, some modeling stuff. So yeah, it's gonna be a really busy couple days here in New York. I miss Smush so much, guys. I keep telling you I'm gonna introduce you to Smush on the vlog, but Smush is my baby. I birthed him. I am actually running a little bit late. Jake just left for boxing. I need to get ready for these meetings, so you're gonna have to come with me. Come on. Come, come.
We were lighting on fire, yeah, for the whole world to see. I know that you're tired, but
yeah! Woo! Okay, guys, so I got the fit on, and I also have my retainer in, so hold on. Yes, I still wear a retainer, and yes, I'm proud.
Oh, my Atlanta. Look at how, you guys, I love New York, especially when it's warm outside and you can actually explore without freezing your tits off.
Okay, guys, so here is the fit. I can't tell you exactly where I'm going, but I'm wearing the jacket, but not really, because I'm too cool and it's too warm for it, but it's fashionable, so I'm gonna do it anyways. It's time to leave the vlog camera behind. I have a bunch of meetings to go do, and I will see you guys very, 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 very soon. Okay, Erica back in LA. That was basically all I got in New York because, like I said, I can't really film anything that's going on there, but I hope you enjoyed it anyway. I miss you guys so much. Also, guys, there might be some new merch coming this week. Oh wow, thanks, Courtney.
I mean, just say it was right on time.
You guys might know what this is. This is the OG Go hoodie, but you may be noticing that the bottom is missing. Courtney Ketch, you asked for crops. I answered the asking. We are now coming very soon.
Yes.
Probably this week. Going to have the OG cropped hoodies, just saying.
We love a queen that listens to the people.
Honey, yes. Like on catch.
I'm just saying, Erica for president.
Yay!
That's my goat noise.
So I got and I worked out this morning. Now I can be matching.
Girl, we did.
Oh my God. Not only did we work out this morning, we had our apple,
cider
vinegar, ginger, lemon, drinks because we're trying to be skinny.
Can't relate.
Also, guys, I know that there's like a lot of changes going on in the Team 10 house that you might be noticing, but like that's all I'm gonna say about it. So
there you go, you got your statement.
So basically what I'm gonna conclude in this intro is, one, hey, I'm back. Two, working on a schedule for you guys so you can see me every week, like multiple times a week. Three, new songs coming out. Four, tour. Five, tour. Six, tour. Seven, tour. Eight, tour. So you got Courtney.
Yeah, yeah! That's prodigal.
Guys, we haven't done this in a long time.
I mean, I don't know if we needed to after the win.
Let's try this again. Okay. Blasting off in 3, 2.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay, well, how about we just manually?
Oh my God, I love the girl squad. Yay! Okay, guys, also, I forgot to tell you. One, I didn't brush my hair today, but who's judging?
We know.
Two,
just
listen,
kidding.
Courtney. Listen, Courtney! I have test results that are in.
Dun, dun, dun.
Exactly, so we'll do that in a second, but first, I look chubby.
Girl, you have thigh gap. Are you kidding me?
Okay, that's all I need to hear. Come on.
She better get her life together.
Also, guys, my Jeep. Wait. We got this together.
Do you see what I see? Look at... Look.
I'm a little short. Oh, okay. My God, I see it.
Do you
see? What do you guys see? What are you seeing?
Okay, wait. We need to go in the front of the car. Let's go in the front of the car. This little tree you see in the distance looks like a goat.
Wait, what?
It looks like a goat. Look at it. Do you see that little tree?
You guys! You guys, there's a goat bush. Oh my God, speaking of goats, should we show Sligod?
Yeah. Should Oh my God. I know exactly. Yes.
Okay, I want to know what's going on.
And we have to make a little trip.
Yo, let's go.
Okay,
I'm
let's
doing
go.
That now.
Let's go.
I woke up Chris Breezy. Oh my God, I'm the man. Baby!
Tick, 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 tick.
Why don't you just meet me?
Here.
All right.
Are you
ready? That was good.
That was
okay,
really
cool.
Good.
That was a short drive. Where are we at? I feel like we're at like the countryside. As long as there's no clowns.
Oh my goodness. In your eyes.
Okay.
In three, two, one.
What? Oh my God, they're goats! Dad, what's the difference? Is that
a sheep? Like a really poorly groomed sheep.
I was about to say.
We should give him a makeover at the vanity. Speaking of the vanity, if you haven't seen my hair tutorial, here's a quick clip.
All right, this is about to look real cute. Ready? Three, two.
Back to the goats.
Hey, Mr. Goat.
Erica can usually talk to them in their language and they'll come over.
Yeah, ready?
I mean, you're the goat.
Oh, friends!
Happy to.
I love you. Sligod and I got our skinny on this morning.
We did.
I am on a very strict meal plan until tour, which means he's gonna do the same thing.
Honestly, why not?
I'm out of breath. Chasing those pigeons was rough, man. So anyways, Sligod and I are documenting our process on Instagram, so make sure you check that out. You can get a kind of look at what we're eating.
Yes, because we have to stay accountable, you know?
Gotta keep yourself accountable, so follow me at Erica Costell, follow Sligod.
At the Sligod.
Anyways, guys, we have some like test results to uncover.
Oh, we do?
It's time. Okay, guys, it is now time for the moment you have all been waiting for. Actually, probably none of you have been waiting for that, but clickbait, you know what I mean? It is time for me to read my test results to you. And basically what had happened was I sent in a bunch of spit to 23andMe. Roll the clip.
Huh, I wonder how JC's doing back there.
Probably not good.
I don't know, he looked a little shaken to me.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, Erica, what's this?
I forgot about that.
Guys, I'm having a baby! Just kidding, this was an ancestry test. Saliva collection kit. I don't like that word.
Saliva. Or kit. Is there instructions?
Before mailing.
Let's get started.
This looks scary, Courtney. So what do? Just spit in here?
Ew.
Guys, I'm gonna puke. I'm gonna throw up. Nothing to see here, guys. Just a little bit of spitting in a tube, like making out with it. Sorry, Jake.
Ah!
And I filled to the line, Courtney.
Okay, hold the tube upright with one hand. Close the funnel lid with the other hand by firmly pushing the lid until you hear a loud click. Was that the click?
Yep.
Shake the cap tube for 5 seconds.
One, two, three, four.
No, there's one Mississippi, two.
One Mississippi, two. Okay, so then you put him and her.
I sealed the deal.
Peel the ship and seal the box closed, then ship.
So basically, it's been a couple weeks and it is now time to figure out who I am as a human. I think I kind of already know who I am, but it's time for me to figure out, is it what my heritage?
Oh my God.
Where I came from?
Yeah.
I'm basically like a white mutt, but I think there's a little surprise in here too. Okay guys, so I have Sligod here with me and Courtney and Shannon too, but you can't really see them that much. Basically, I have them here because there's a lot of papers and I'm not really sure how to go over them, so I don't want to be looked up alone.
Okay, I get that, right?
So basically my test results are back and what we have discovered here is that I'm mainly European, of course, Italian, German, West African.
What? Are you black?
West African?
Honestly, I knew she was a sister from the moment I met her. So it says West African, 0.2%.
What?
Yeah.
Courtney, this can't be right. Wait a second, does this mean I have a little bit of black in me?
I think you do, that's why you're tan. That ain't no spray.
Here. It says she most likely had a sixth or seventh or greater grandparent who was 100% West African, and this person was likely born between 1720 and 1810.
Yeah, we need to have like a coronation.
Oh wait, sorry, really quick. You're related to Marie Antoinette.
She's like a legend in old times.
Yeah.
She was the last queen of France before the French Revolution.
I'm basically a princess.
Yes, queen!
But does this mean that I have royalness in me?
Oh my God, she
Oh, most definitely that. You are already royal already.
Sometimes I just get like really distracted. Let's make a beat. Anyways,
lit day. I really.
At the end of the day, we're all human.
Shut up, Shannon.
This is the best day of my life. All right, that is all I have for the vlog today. Make sure you come check us out on tour. Link is here in the description. There's gonna be a lot of Slay Gone on my channel this week.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
It's a takeover.
Yeah, go.